To celebrate the Gloucester Writers' Center 5th year anniversary, we held a literary gala. We billed it as the Poet's Gabaret. Every line of the play and every piece of music started out as a poem, and these talented artists put music to the words. You had to be there to see the play, but here's some of the music that was performed.
In my childhood memory, Vincent Farini took his place among legends. A controversial legend, though he was, his generosity towards myself and my father cannot go unnoticed. On a couple occasions, I was the recipient of a poem and a $5 bill, among many other children in this community. And on more than a few occasions in times of need, my father was the recipient of part, and sometimes all, of Vincent's small social security check. And so before I play tonight, I have the honor of announcing that my father and I have decided to pay that generosity forward. We will be sponsoring a $1,000 prize for a yearly writing contest hosted by the Gloucester Writers' Center. This year's theme will be the best, shortest short story. More information will be on the website this week. So check in. Vincent wrote about three generations of my family, my grandfather, my father, and myself, all artists in our own way. In the song you are about to hear, I have tied these three generations together with a mix of my own lyric and that of Vincent's. Vincent's message to the three of us is clear. Tunnel through the repeating sham, keep up the momentum, kick the drug of distraction. My father and I hope that this contest will help inspire more writers to dive into their work, to keep up their drive to do good with their art, and to continue to explore our origins and our truths like so many other Gloucester writers before us. Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Daddy was a piece of stone. the thing is, I was. No, I was. Oh, like,
Brian King. I used Garrett Lansing's poem, The Castle of Flowering Birds, and set it to a musical idea. And is Garrett even here tonight?
He is somewhere.
He's here in spirit. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Now I can hear myself. So I just wanted to say I first met Garrett Lansing when I was around 15. He had a bookstore called Abraxas Books on Main Street, and I went in there with green hair and black nails, and bought a biography of Jean Cocteau, and we became friends.
Throbbing animal.
help me see petals of green with blood. Green with blood. Green with blood.
Can it be taken away? the temple of Saturn May. Taken away, the temple of Saturday
in me, I'm inside of.
Life is the poem. 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 Life is the poem.
Oh, no.